Good day, ladies and gents. I'm here with this beautiful, beautiful Atelier Z Dal 5. Let's put a loop down and talk about it. We're going to do something kind of like a neo-soul loop. We'll go on the front pickup with the just the bass boosted there on the preamp. It's an EQZ preamp, which is their own preamp. We'll do something. Let's double that up. We'll do two different octaves. I'll add some treble to that. We'll go balanced. And we'll go up here. Alright, finally we'll go on the rear pickup. With the treble turned down. So you get the idea, and let's add some chords to that. Let's go on the front pickup with the bass off and the treble boosted. So this preamp has a very nice, deep kind of throaty sound to it, in combination with the of course, this chambered body. It's an Alder body with chambers in it underneath the top. So it gives it slight more depth and dimension compared to the solid basses. Let's do some chords like that. Atmosphere, and conversely, let's go on the rear pickup with the tone right up and the bass also reduced, and then that's good. Now let's go both pickups with everything dialed up and just slap it. Thank you. right, it's nice. I mean, I've just about demonstrated all the kind of main sounds that you're going to get use on this bass. But it's lovely, isn't it? I mean, let's go on the rear pickup again with the treble cut. Yeah, you get the idea. I mean, it's lovely, isn't it? What an instrument. So I don't need to do anything else on that. It's no point really. It's you've heard all the kind of tones you can get out of this thing. It's wicked. It's front pickup, but just wicked, wicked, as usual. This would be just an ideal studio bass, I think. It just has the right amount of depth and punch, and it cuts through. It's lovely. The Atelier Z Dal 5 in Alder Rosewood fretboard, one piece maple neck, and got a Resolite tuning heads, and got OGB 203 bridge. Yeah. Woohoo! So this is Atelier's kind of most, I guess, the most classic looking instrument, and it also just has, hold on a minute, it's got 21 frets. Yeah, so. You can order this. You can get different colors, of course. It doesn't have to be pre-TS, that's just a classic look. You can also have different neck material, fretboard material, if you want. The main thing with the Dal is that it's got cavities. So when you order it, it's a little bit more expensive than an M265 because of the cavitying. But still, not much considering. I could get these out to you for around 2,300-ish, brand new. This one is used and is for a customer wanted to get one on my Bass Hunter service.